the way I look at it is just I try to inspire younger kids to get into snowboarding, because I kind of think that's what we're lacking right now. So if there's any way to do that, that's kind of what I look for, and I think the backyard's a perfect example as that.